Johnny Gaudreau picks up his 24th goal of the season. 4:03 mark, and the Flames back on the attack. It's Gaudreau again. This time Jankowski scores! 10 seconds apart, the Flames make it 2-0.
Wow, right from the faceoff. But Mark Jankowski stays patient, stays on the defensive side of his winger, and he gets rewarded for it. Jumps into the play, and this time it's Gaudreau to Jankowski.
Carbon copy. This time Jankowski on the receiving end of a Gaudreau pass. It's a pass to the side of the goal. It bounces to Brouwer. All the way across for Nick Shore. Off the boards with a shot. Turned into a pass. They score! Jankowski banks it in. Second straight for Mark Jankowski makes it 3-0 Calgary.
It's interesting with Mark Jankowski. I mean, this is a good bounce, and you talked about maybe the bad bounces on the power play. This one, he just kind of catches Fleury, hits the pad, the right pad of Fleury, and goes right in behind him.
Cut off by Anderson. That catches Hunt up high, bounces outside the zone, and here's Jankowski late in the penalty kill. Carries in with Hathaway. Shot stopped by Fleury. Loose puck to score! It's a hat trick for Jankowski.
Mistake by him here as he tries to just bat it with his glove up to the forwards, thinking he can catch the two Flames down low and the Knights can go the other way, but he puts it right on Jankowski's stick. And there he goes with the hat trick as the Hats come flying out on the ice.
First hat trick of his young career. It's a shorthanded goal. That's the second career shorthanded goal for Jankowski as they clean the Hats off the ice. The Flames in complete control inside 2 minutes to go in the second, up by 5 now. Anderson kept it onside. Troy Brouwer, Michael Backlund trying to get it out front to Jankowski. Hala got there first. Jankowski able to get the puck though with some good work on the boards. Anderson feeds it over. Pass to the slot. Brouwer stop. Rebound. Jankowski scores! 4 goals for the rookie. That one on the power play, it's 7-1 Calgary.
It just seems like one of those nights, Rick, where the puck is finding Mark Jankowski no matter where he is, but he wins a battle along the boards to help start this play and then finds a rebound as Malcolm Subban can't control that initial shot by Backlund and kind of gets turned around in the net, but there's the battle won against Hala, and he supports the defense high, gets himself in a nice position, good timing coming down for the rebound, and things are going good, they're going good. Gives Troy Brouwer stick a little kiss and hoping maybe Troy Brouwer can find one tonight.
Gaudreau with a pass to Berlin. Here's Jankowski in front! Banked it off Subban, but he made the save and he covers up as Jankowski comes that close to his 5th goal of the hockey game.